This violin have E and A string, so bright and beautiful, also powerful. I think D and G little respond difficult, maybe about settings, in especially in G string, the high position a little difficult, but the color is covered, like a middle range color. Sound is beautiful and can make sweet or powerful sound quite easy.